Now on BBC Two, Raising the Roof to Raise the Dosh. It's Comic Releif in the Bungalow.
Wake up, pick your doll, and get out of bed. Get yourself dressed, cause we've got the door ahead. Crazy shows for Comic Releif. So call it up your goofy feet.
Hello, Comic Releif.
You're looking daft, so try these on. Move your boat, look sillier as Nick and Dom. I know you need the solar, but make it free. You've got to raise the money for Comic Releif. Go, go, Comic Releif.
Of Comic Releif in the Bungalow.
Oh.
The last time you'll see it, but we're still raising cash.
It's 6 o'clock on BBC Two. We got the celebrities here instead of tiny little people. Let's find out exactly who we got. You got 10 seconds to talk about who you are, what your name is, what your purpose in life is. Go!
My name's Ewan Thomas, and I'm an athlete. My purpose in life is to run quick and have fun and raise money for Comic Releif.
Five. Four, three,
love it, enjoy
two,
it.
One.
Love it, enjoy it. There you go. Love it, enjoy it. We're going to give you 18 Bungalow points with that one.
18 for you.
Next one. We're going to whip machines off your head, explain who you are, how old you are, and whatever you do, Dozer.
I'm Chris Parker. I'm 21. I can pick my nose. I eat my toenails. I can bath for 2 hours. I like running. I'm running the marathon for Comic Releif. I just got from Africa Comic Releif.
One,
yeah.
Zero. You lined up and lots of charity stuff in there.
Because he did lots of stuff for charity.
He can bath for 2 hours. Do you get all wrinkly?
Yes.
Yeah.
Add up the hot water.
Why not? We're going to give you, because of the charity bit, 80 Bungalow points.
8-0.
And next, our next celebrity in the Bungalow is...
Hello, I'm Frank Crossgrove, and I was in the jungle. I'm Will Mellor, and I'm doing this for Comic Releif. I love picking my nose, and I love trumping really loudly, and it smells disgusting.
Brilliant!
Excellent stuff. Will, we like your style. 100 Bungalow points.
Thank you.
Who's our next celebrity?
Oh, hi, my name's Lisa Scottley. I'm a singer like my brother Andy Scottley. I was in the band called Step. We had hits like Tragedy, One for Sorrow, Last Thing on My Mind, Deep Shade of Blue, and lots of albums.
All you did there was list loads of Step songs.
Hang on a minute. It really was a complete...
Tragedy!
Oh, come on!
Tragedy!
No. Too late now, we've got to miss the boat, haven't we?
Though.
It's all right, yes, hang on a minute, Lisa's going to get some points.
Any points.
How many do you want?
I would like 303, please.
That's ridiculous. You can have 30, though. That's all right, you can have 30, though, that's good enough.
Who's this big celebrity?
Hello, my name's Fran. I'm from Ireland, but I've been in England for 6.5 years. I love partying. I love my son. He's probably watching this right now, making a fool of myself, so I hope you're
enjoying it. You're a kid,
you need to be bold.
You're a softie at heart, aren't you?
Of course I am.
Oh, what's your son's name?
Josh.
All right, Josh. There you go.
Any points for that, you reckon?
Yeah, because that was really sweet. Yeah. And all the ladies watching the book and went, oh, all the yummy mummies went, oh. So we're going to give you 90 Bungalow points.
Nice. Yay. And our final celebrity, you ready for this? It's
Hello, I'm Timmy Mallet, and I'm a complete and utter nutter. I bash 2 million people on the head with a mallet. I've got 7,000 glasses, and I can touch my nose in the brush.
He can touch his nose with his tongue.
Where does it? There he goes. Here are the celebrities.
Any points for that?
Oh, sorry, Timmy. I'm really sorry. How many would you like?
I'd like 400, please.
Look at them and say, blah.
We can't give you 400, but we'll give you 4. Here's what the celebrities' points look like at the moment. At 4:30 earlier on BBC One, they earned all of these points, and they're going to hopefully earn more. Chris has got 130.
Will's got 221.
Lisa's got 281.
Brand doing well with 290.
Ewan's in the lead with 688.
Well, he won't be. He's an athlete. Of course he's in the lead. And Timmy, there. You've got 324.
And what we're going to do with these points at the end of the show at 6:30, the winner will get their points converted into cash for Comic Releif, and they'll also go home with this, a dustbin and a frock. What you always want is that, innit? Look at it.
See it now.
What,
there we are. Money can't buy those prizes. And now they're going to have a chance to get even more money in their bank account. Oh, shut up, Dominic. Come on.
They've got to pump up.
Off you run. Get busy raising money. Pump up your pants till they fill the room. For Comic Releif in the afternoon. Pump you run. Get busy raising money.
Respect now.
There we are. I was mucking up so much they actually cut me off. There we are. How about that? You go. What I was trying to say was they've got to pump up their bot bots. They've got to make their bot bots large. And the team with the largest bot bot, after you've pumped it up after 60 seconds, will get... The team with the largest bot bot will get...
Will get 182 bungalow points.
182 bungalow points. So...
Can you turn around, please? Celebrity, so your bums are facing us. So we want to see your bums.
Show us your bums.
Lisa, come on.
Okay, I'm ready. Ready.
Go, go, go! You're dead, go, go, go! Oh, 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 oh,
large like a big tomato.
Oh,
in a minute, you've got to broken it.
It's totally bummed that.
Pumping up his own bum with his mouth. If that makes sense, again.
Well, all we're going to do is just sit and watch him. Team go, Fran, that's it. I think he might float.
I got the bottom.
All we're going to do now, for the next 15 seconds. Oh, dear.
Right, just stop the time.
So basically that game turned into just watching Timmy Mallet go mad. There you are. That's the end of that game.
But
what's happened? Timmy, oh no! Put your bum away! Put your bum away! Put your hands back on that! Timmy and Fran won the points. How many was it?
Oh,
I can't even remember. 320.
321 left. And all we can do to Chris and Lisa and your fellow teammates, we're sorry. It was just our absolute real genius. But it was worth it.
No, you can't take your bum off.
I can.
Stomach hurt.
Anyway, listen, these celebrities here, one of them at the end of today's show at 6:30 will be stood about here with a microphone. And they're going to be singing a classic chart hit whilst we all float with the wood team. We're flicking the wood team. Who is it going to be? Have a look, please. Lisa Ball.
Have a look in a minute. You can keep voting as well for that.
Good
evening.
Good
evening.
Good evening.
Hello, so what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to do A Cuckoo by Alvin Stardust.
Oh, well, we're in your own time then.
Won't you? I really love the thing that you do. I come on and love me too. Oh, won't you be my cuckoo? I just want you. I really love the thing that you do. I come on and love me too. Oh, won't you be my cuckoo?
Sorry about that there.
You're through for the next round.
The number to call for the Mucky Yogi update is 09013802005. Which
call
celebrity?
Cost 25p, by the way, and 50p if that goes. What's your name?
15p, love it. Yeah, which celebrity do you want to see singing a pop song, getting mucked? Let's have a look who you've been voting for at the moment. Let's see who's got the highest percentage and may get mucked.
Let's work from the top. First of all, Fran, you got 16%. I think you're going to be safe, mate. I think you're going to be all right. Will's got 8%, you're definitely going to be okay. And Timmy's got 16%.
But at the moment, it looks like it's going to be Lisa Scott Lee.
Oh, yeah. How are you feeling about that?
I knew it was going to be me because I'm the only girl. I think it's sexist.
Is it sexist?
She's a girl.
Is it sexist? Yes, he is sexist. He's sexist.
Now, it's the last three celebrity bogeys today. I'm playing bogeys. Sarah Cox. Here, celebrities, let's see how loud you can shout it. Bogeys up to three. One, two, three. Bogeys!
Hello. I'm at the Museum of London to play pro celebrity bogeys. Pro celebrity bogeys, meaning that I, Dick, play bogeys against a celebrity. And today, please welcome Radio 1 DJ, Sarah Cox.
Hi, Dick.
Hello. Let me explain the rules of the game. They're perfectly simple. All we have to do is shout out bogeys, getting louder and louder and louder, until one of us bottles out, or until one of us is louder than the other. There's the bogeyometer to find out who's shouting it the loudest. So without further ado, will Sarah's booming radio voice be able to beat the champion, Dick? Let's find out. We're going in here.
So, welcome to another edition of Pro Celebrity Bogeys. This time, at the Museum of London.
Wherever you like.
Ladies first.
Bogies.
Nicely put. 0.8.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Some sporting encouragement there from McCourt.
Old knives. Nice.
Shouldn't have too much trouble.
Bogies.
And it's there, 1.3. Nicely topped.
Bogies!
Sarah Cox with a 2.6. Does talking for a living, so hardly surprising that she feels right at home with this game.
Bogies!
Nifty little bogey from a court, 3.4. Catching the eye and the ear of this crowd. Coxie, 3.60. Delightful stuff.
Thank you very much.
Nice dresses.
Caught talking the usual rubbish.
Bogey!
Before delivering a 5.1. Silencing the crowd. Raising the bar. The London Museum, 1.1 million objects, and that enormous bogey by Sarah Cox, 5.7.
Bogey!
But McCourt, not easily put down, 6.4. Shock. Or...
bogey!
More bogeys from Sarah Cox, 6.8, Radio Gaga. McCourt, relentless with a 7.3. Oh, my word, she's straight back in with an 8.1. It's becoming a frenzy of radio, but in fact, McCourt's conceded. What a wimp. Sarah Cox through to the final. There's the winner from Sarah Cox, Radio 1, every Saturday and Sunday between 1 and 4 p.m.
You, Sarah, are the winner.
Come on.
Nice one.
I've got a perfect puzzle for you. Oompa, loompa, doopity-dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at getting terribly fat?
What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of it.
Oompa, loompa, doopity-da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the oompa, loompa, doopity-doo.
Releif into Bungalow. Everyone sit down. We all sit down. Take a seat. Make yourselves at home. While we dance around like a couple of ninnies. Camper vision. Might even tie my t-shirt in a knot for this. Choosy. I'm having a choose. What's that for, mallet?
Oh,
hang on.
Oh, my God.
Saucy dance from the start. What was that bit? Down here.
Okay. Is that done? Do you want me to go from that?
Oh, yeah, that would be nice, yeah. Good job. Oh, right in the eye, man, right in the eye.
I mean, it's beautiful.
Oh.
Over here. Okay, up here. Is it safe?
Now, this is the terrifying Bungalow Lot.
Okay.
You've got to try and stay up here for 60 seconds.
Okay.
If you... can stay up here for the full amount of time.
Mm-hmm.
Those 60 seconds get turned into 60
bungalows. I'd really like that.
Yeah, it would help. And remember, it's all for charity.
It's all for charity, mate.
Cash. However, if you get too scared,
yeah,
at any point, you can't stand it. All you have to do is drop your guts.
Ooh.
So hold on to your guts.
Oh, what is that?
It's guts.
Your guns. And remember, if you get too scared at any point, just drop your guns.
Lisa. Lisa. Lisa's got Lily. Lisa's got Lily.
Where's everybody gone?
Oh.
Where's everybody gone? Where's everybody gone?
Hello?
Everything all right, was it?
Lisa?
Lisa? Are you okay? She's still holding her guts, everybody!
Yay!
She's still holding on to her guts!
Would you...
Doesn't she look
lovely? What's your name?
Rihanna.
Rihanna, would you like
beautiful.
To hold these? She's got these guts.
Oh, there
you
for you.
For that?
Isn't that nice? Do you want to take them home, fry them up with some onions when you get home?
No.
No? Oh, fine. Oh. Boo.
Boo.
Oh, boo.
Yeah,
boo to you.
Boo.
Boo. Boo. Boo. Boo. Boo. Boo.
Rich, tango time!
You gotta listen out for this gap. It's a famous name, but don't flap. There's something like Sebastian Coe. Celebrity two-word tango.
Word tango. Oh, my word. The winner of this game will have their points doubled for Comet Releif. That money, those points will then be turned into cash. Set your seats down there, two-word tango time. Basically, you're going to hear a piece of music with some blanks in it. In those blanks, you've got to fill them in with celebrities' names, all right? We're going to decide whether they are celebrities or not, so you can't say randoms like Jake Goody.
Should we do an example?
Yeah, we'll do you an example.
Okay, guys, so sit down. Remember, you're going to stand up and dance in a pair, two beats in the bar where there's absolutely no music. You have to use celebrities' names in those places. So here we go. Here's an example. Ready?
Yeah.
Listening up.
You're listening up.
Jody Marsh. Peter Simon.
Tommy Boyd.
Catthic.
Oh, that's not a celebrity.
That's a Catthic, that's not a celebrity. So there we are. So I'm really sorry about that. So that's what you got to do. And the one who manages to get the most amount of names, celebrity names in the two-word tango game gets...
Ooh, double points. I told you that. We're going to get double points. We're going to double their points.
All right then, okay. So, you ready? Let's have our first couple up, please. First...
Would Chris and Ewan please take to the floor for the first celebrity two-word tango?
No!
Alfie Moon? Jesse Wallace?
Alfie Moon is
We went, hang on, to be fair, decorum, please. Yeah, to be fair, we didn't say you can't say character name.
Okay.
But that is the rule. We just forgot to say it. Small blip. So do it again.
Start
again.
Yeah.
Name.
Okay.
Ready?
Two, one.
Jodie Foster.
Yeah.
Linford Christie.
Yeah, this is good.
Steven Spielberg.
Yeah.
Natasha Kavinsky.
Yeah.
Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
Jodie Marsh. Gareth Gates. Will Young.
Oh! Eight, you match your eight. Well done, you. Well done, Chris. You match your eight. We have our next celebrity couple up, please.
Would Lisa and Will please take to the floor for the next celebrity two-word tango?
Oh.
Woo-hoo, very good. Oh.
Ryan Giggs.
Yeah.
Simon Webb.
David Beckham.
Lee Ryan.
Tom Cruise.
Anthony Costa.
Oh, he's doing all of them.
Tom Hanks.
Duncan James.
Right. She likes flu, doesn't she?
I don't know.
I don't know. Oh, that's celebrity. Who died? I don't know.
always willing friend of Bungalow, here's a reminder of who everybody is. This is Lisa. She's a bricklayer who spends her spare time licking lampposts and sniffing OAPs. This is Timmy. He's a right one. His hobbies include ping pong, King Kong, and Lapsang Souchong. This is Will off the telly. He sings with his voice and fluffs with his bum. He's only $9.99. If you buy two of him, you get a free pancake. As for the rest of them, hardy, hardy, ha! It's Comic Releif in the Bungalow!
Words as well, okay?
And so
there we are.
Hey,
final,
the boys for you as well. Final celebrity couple, please!
Would Fran and Timmy please take to the floor for the final celebrity two-word tango?
Wayne Rooney!
Yeah. David Beckham.
Yeah. Posh Spice!
Yeah. Lisa Scott Lee! Yeah.
Madonna! Yeah.
Andy Scott Lee! Yeah. Oh.
Janet Street Porter.
Andrew Scott Lee.
Oh, sorry. Now, to explain the tie-break situation, please welcome Mr. Dominic Woods.
Now, I was thinking about this last night. I was thinking, what happens if we get into the situation where it's a tie-break? And I suddenly thought, I know.
What?
It's whichever team Dick decides to give a kiss to will be the winner of the game.
Whoa! I'm getting enough kissing today.
You can never get enough kissing. All right, now. I've decided that was a bad idea. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to decide what the tie-breaking round is, Mr. Richard McCaw.
Yay!
You.
Come on! And now, to decide what the tie-breaking round is, Timmy
Mallet! Yeah! It's so easy! We'll kiss them all!
No more kissing! No more kissing! Sit down!
It's Chris and Ewan's team, they won!
How?
Oh, alright, we'll give them another go! We'll try again, have another go!
Time race
race, Chris and Ewan, take the score again.
Let's go.
And it's
easy.
Go!
Rio Ferdinand. David Beckham.
Yeah.
Paul Scholes. Yeah. Ryan Giggs.
No!
Lisa and
Will.
You're going to
beat three.
Lisa and Will. Well, Lisa and Will, please
replore. Yeah, hi.
Ryan Giggs.
We're that in. Cheryl Tweedy.
Oh, yeah, we like that. Why not?
Timmy Mallet.
Yeah. Sarah Harding.
Yeah, yeah. Well then, Lisa, now you're going to get your points doubled.
Thank you for that.
Good stuff. And mucky-okey time, because you've been voting all afternoon to see who's going to do the mucky-okey. Lisa was in the lead with 33% of the vote. But who is it going to be?
Shall we have a look?
We need the gold envelope, don't we?
I think we probably do need the gold envelope.
It's a man ball.
Thanks, man ball. All right, then.
Get off.
Let's have a look inside the envelope here.
Yes, right, okay then. In third, you're safe. Frank Cosgrove, you're safe.
Whoa.
In second, you voted for Chris. You're safe, Chris.
I wonder who it can
be. For the person that's going to be doing the mucky-okey, you voted in your thousand.
Here's a clue as to who it could be. We might have to there. Right?
It's Lisa Scully!
We've got the dancers and everything, is that the right? Okay, it's all for charity, remember.
Do you know the song?
I do.
I should be so mucky.
Okay.
Well, you will be mucky after it anyway.
I know.
Okay, Lisa Scott Lee. It's time for you to do your charity mucky-okey!
Oh, God. I dream about you all the time. And in my celebration, losing the sensation, thinking that you could be mine. In my imagination, there is no hesitation. We walk together hand in hand. I'm dreaming.
Are you ready,
I'm ready.
Oh,
my
dear.
Yeah.
Saturday morning, BBC One. It's our last show till September. Make sure you join us.